Seven Wonders of the World is a 1956 film in Cinerama. Lowell Thomas searches the world for natural and man-made wonders and invites the audience to try to update the ancient Greek list of the wonders of the world. See also: List of American films of 1956.